Believe the confessor is right.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Atom himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Atom's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condenser. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light no longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's Veil will roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
A sign. Atom above, give me a sign.
Excuse me, brother.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
Excuse me.
Where? Please, leave me Oh, sorry.
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devon's fast. I wonder if he's thinking about joining him.
Pardon me, brother.
The vessel is breathtaking, is it not? A machine dedicated to spreading Atom's glow.
Another time.
Sister.
How do you think the High Confessor speaks to Atom? Through the voice in his head, or do you think he has to say the words aloud?
Look alive.
I'm all ears. What's mine is yours, Mum.
Holy Adam, we shall crush their walls.
Caution, sisters. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
Secrets? What secrets?
We do not know. The High Confessor believes the key to eliminating Far Harbor is locked away in there. So you can understand why the children would be eager to claim it. But one of the recent aspirants appears to have tripped the old security system. Now, only the brave, blessed, or mad enter.
It's all right. High Confessor sent me.
Of course he did, child. I know the look of someone trying to place themselves in the High Confessor's good graces. But if you are willing to bear the risks, I will not stop you. May Adam watch over you.
Thank you.
Over here.
Secure. Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search. All.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet, halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Scanning for false alarm. Standing approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. step into the open and commencing lawful use of deadly force.
Likely to find something useful here of the violent variety.
The situation.
ground. What's all not this time?
Scanners detecting set contact. Engaging.
What's all this then? Peekaboo!
In the old world, eh?
Hey.
Mom.
Go check that out.
Straight away, Mom. Sorry, Mum. I can't seem to get quite close enough.
Wait there.
Presently, Mum.